a story of my own named Zacchaeus climbs a tree. Zacchaeus was a small little boy. He want to see God, but he is too small. He could not see God. Then he decided to go to a tree and climb it. Like this is a tree. No, it's a flower pot. If it will be a tree, then Zacchaeus will climb a tree. Then a huge crowd of God came. Then Zacchaeus see God, and God told him, "I am going to your house." Then Zacchaeus he jumped from the tree and go to God. Then they go to Zacchaeus' home. Also he take taxes of the people, and he takes tax and some of the tax give to people. And they whispered in it, why God is going with Zacchaeus? Zacchaeus is a bad boy. He takes taxes from other people's. Thank you.